Good morning, everybody. Today we talk about handwriting. I know you like handwriting, so let's practice a little bit. How many types of handwriting do we know? We know three types of handwriting. Okay, now I show you something. Okay, look at these lines. Okay, I'm going to write the same word in three different ways, okay, in three different styles. Okay, the first one, it's a word you know, you are familiar with. The word is phone. Okay, how to write phone? Look at me. Okay, we write P H O N E, P H O N E, phone. Okay, phone. Okay, what kind of handwriting is it? Manuscript. Remember, say again, manuscript. Okay, this is the first handwriting style we learned at the beginning of the school year. Okay, now we know two other styles to write the same word, and the first one is cursive. Repeat, cursive. Okay, cursive. Look, I'm writing the same word in cursive. This is the second style, cursive. Okay, I wrote P-H-O-N-E, exactly the same, but the letters are not exactly the same. Okay, why? Because this is another way to write. And why are we learning different handwriting styles? Because you have to get familiar with all of them, because maybe you like this one. This is the It's very simple, okay, compared to the other ones, but we have to be able to recognize all the handwriting styles, not only this, because if one day you bump into this and you don't know what the kind of letter is it is, what kind of letter it is, so, or this one, oh, with all these curls and so on, so you have to learn in order to understand what you read. Okay, no problem. This is manuscript, this is cursive, and now we are going to write the same word with the same letters, but joint. And so this is joined cursive. Joined means together, means connected, okay? So we are copying, we are going to copy the same words, but without this space between one letter and the other, okay? Let's see. P All these letters are joined. You see, H-O-O-N-N-E. The only letter that is not joined at all is P. It's like this, there is a space here. But I picked up this word just to show you that not all the letters can be joined, okay? This letter, it's better you write this letter like this, with a little space here. Sometimes people do this, okay, or sometimes people do this, but don't do strange things like this, or maybe some people do this. Don't do strange things anyway. Thank you again for listening. See you next time.